And 31,000 workers at the Stop and Shop grocery chain have launched a strike in Connecticut, Massachusetts, and Rhode Island. Stop and Shop's parent company earned $2 billion in profits in 2018, but workers are being asked to accept cuts to their health care and pension benefits.